Extreme Rules action coming up.
Welcome back to another Twitch/YouTube stream. We got a triple threat for the NWA World Championship. There you go.
Using the elbow as a weapon. Saw that one coming. Drop it. He just cannot be caught. Solid contact from the Viper. Amazing reflexes on display. Gets out of the way and fast. And it looks like this one's going out to the floor. Omega driver. With all the destruction, with all the carnage, Byron, is there a key to victory in something like this?
There cannot be any hesitation to do what you've got to do. You have to be aggressive and stay on the attack.
That's what it's all about. Pull out all the stops, dig down deep, do what you have to do.
This takes strength, speed, and innovation. And don't forget about a merciless mean streak.
Double underhook. This is going to be nasty.
I'll tell you, watching Extreme Rules matches make me happy. My in-ring days are behind me. You talk about a treacherous environment to compete in.
Yep. So like...
That brings a rush of blood to the head.
Oh, what a forearm.
Great reversal.
I got to say, I'm impressed.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Back inside the ring.
What's coming next?
Back suplex.
Whoa, Triple H dodged that one.
I got right to the gut.
Now look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy. Just stomping down. One and only.
Just stomping every single part of his body.
Uh-oh.
Both arms trapped. This will not end well.
Boom, boom. Persistent barrage.
Orton looking on his game right now.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around. Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Set him up. Oh, nasty impact. Now striking blow. He evades the attack.
Ripcord lariat.
Whoa, Triple H dodged that one.
Nice neck breaker.
Ho-ho, good night.
Jarring.
What a counter. There it is. Float over snap suplex.
At the all.
Oh god, that hurt.
Just caught flush.
Curiosity from the Viper.
And here comes Orton.
And there are those biting, icy eyes, the venomous look of Randy Orton. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. Scoop slam!
Well, that table's pretty much glitched now.
Head crank!
Oh man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Anticipated that attack perfectly. Hooked up.
German suplex. Up into the electric chair.
Let's see.
Oh my God, a German suplex. Oh, back in from the floor. He's going for it all the way from the top. Whoa, Triple H dodged that one. Proving tough to catch. Both wrists captured it. That was nasty. Oh, Randy Orton looking for Old Faithful. Oh, and a terrific reversal by Triple H. Sidewalk slam! Almost drove him through the ring. Measuring. Oh, face stop. Looking stunned. Looking rocked. And Triple H showing such creativity. An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Oh, my God. Inverted Frankensteiner.
Face move. As always, me pin it, me pin